So you have the sperm, it finds the egg, it produces a zygote. The zygote stays in association with the female parent. The zygote goes through mitosis and makes a sporophyte. And the sporophyte, some of its cells go through meiosis to make the spores. So this is going from diploid, 2N, back down to haploid. So haploid, making the diploid, mitotically, multiple diploid cells. And then you've got meiosis generating the haploid state.